I believe I can make the most convincing argument that I am the person best ready to be president on day one and best able to defeat Senator McCain. So a lot of superdelegates agree with me, and we're going to just keep making that argument.